A Level Playing Field digital exclusive.
Sport Explained. Goalball. Goalball is a team sport created specifically for athletes that are blind or partially sighted. The goalball court is 18 meters long and 9 meters wide, with goal lines at each end and a center line dividing the surface. Each half is divided into a 3-meter neutral area and a 6-meter team area. The two zones are separated by the high ball line, which is used to determine a legal shot on net. The team area is further divided into 2 3-meter zones. The orientation area is closest to the goal and is used to defend and shoot on the opposing net. The landing area is the section between the neutral area and the orientation area and is used for determining a legal shot. All lines on the court are marked by tactile tape. The nets are 1.3 meters high and run the full 9-meter width of the court. Teams consist of 6 players, with only 3 players, 2 wingers and a center allowed on the court at any time. The ball is thrown underhand in a bowling-like motion. Once thrown, it must bounce or roll in your landing area and again in the opposing team's landing area, and fully cross the goal line to count as a goal. Players use their bodies to block the ball from entering their nets. Players can pass the ball to teammates, but the ball must be thrown across the center line within 10 seconds of gaining possession. The goal ball has a diameter of 25 centimeters, with 2 bells inside to give players an audio cue of the ball's location on the court. The goal ball weighs 1.25 kilograms and has 8 small holes to help the players hear the bells inside. The game is 24 minutes long, with 2 12-minute halves. The team with the most goals at the end of the game wins. Now you're ready to get rolling.
Watch full episodes of Level Playing Field on AMI.ca or on the AMI TV app.